try again, but when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my.
And the coilovers. You see where it's shaking already? Damn, my coilovers. And the traction control won't turn it on.
Clear. Are you sure? Yes.
All right.
Clear. All right.
It was a good guess. No, I have another tune. I'm not gonna send it though. This one's a lower tune though. The G35 and the Cruze on a Dyno jet. Like I said, you know, I feel like it was kind of off due to like you seeing some of the outrageous number on the torque and stuff like that. I feel like I'm a little bit higher on a Cruze, at least, you know, like 180-ish plus or something like that to 200 on a cold night. Just due to like they come at like 155 at the crank from what's it called? From factory. So BNR is supposed to give you like, you know, I'm not even too sure, like an extra 50-60 horsepower, and I got the intake, downpipe, what's it called, 93 straight pipe, all that stuff, you know, and it still shot only 167. Still, you know, like, if it was accurate number, you know, if you lost to this car, to the Chevy Cruze pushing that much, your car is slow as shit. Versus the G35, we have a little issue. Let me see. So, once we pulled it out the dyno, the car started to smoke a little bit. I'm not too sure if this the slave cylinder or the master cylinder is going out or something like that, but the clutch is a stage two and it's feeling a lot smoother, like a lot. And my brother said when he tried to take it off, it was like it wasn't engaging, so, and there was smoke and stuff like that. I just let it cool down and stuff like that, and then I test drove it and it had the ABS light on and the slip light on and everything like that, so I just erased it. But I'm gonna have to take it to my mechanic and figure out what's the problem with this. Feeling kind of like if I bought a Lemon G35, can't be like that, you know, the third gear thing, this and that. I'm like, come on now, you gotta do better than that. But yeah, I'm gonna post some pictures of both dyno sheets, and then, you know, comment below, let me know how the video was. Comment, subscribe, definitely subscribe. We're almost to 800, from 800 to 9 and to 1,000, 3, 4, and 5. And I really wanted to say very much, thank you very much to everybody that's been supporting, subscribing, commenting, asking questions, all that, that helped me. Thank you very much. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. I have it, my Twitter account in the description below. My Instagram and Snapchat and my other Instagram account. So definitely, I hope y'all enjoyed this video today. It was kind of just like just dyno pulls and whatnot. But that's pretty much gonna be it. Like I said, thank you for watching.